entertainers for 600, please.
This eclectic entertainer lived more than 23 and a half hours in a box and learned how to think outside of it. Here's your clip.